All right, guys, what's going on? This is Gaming Ahead, episode 10. We've made it to episode 10. A couple days before we fly out to Tokyo, we're going to be there, people.
As you can see, we're not trying to drop any hints or anything, but episode 10 will revolve around the games that we're going to check out at the TGS, the Tokyo Game Show.
And it's absolutely going to be bizarre. Me and Gato, we're probably going to be the only ones that are not dressed as a video game character, but hopefully we find a store there that's pretty affordable, and we will definitely surprise you guys maybe one of the days dressed up as, you know, maybe I could be, you know, Ryu and Carl could be Chun-Li.
Not like he's not Ryu right now, but I do have a full Chun-Li outfit at home, and I might pop it out for TGS.
You definitely would be the better Chun-Li.
I just need to shave, but other than that, I got the body, I got the looks.
I'm actually super excited on checking out Final Fantasy 13.
Who isn't?
Man.
Final Fantasy, every year, every time it's released, I should say, there's always a big buzz around it. And where else but the home of Final Fantasy, Tokyo, Japan. You know it's going to get insane over there.
I found out, actually, that there's a Square Enix store, the only Square Enix store in the world, I think. I'm pretty sure.
Probably. You don't see those around exactly.
No, and I was super thrilled about it. I'm going to go there, and we're going to actually bring a video feature if they allow us in their store with cameras.
Which they will, because we will force ourselves inside.
Yeah.
As we do in all situations. Tekken 6.
Tekken 6 is probably going to be a super sweet fighting game, ultra roster, and you could actually create and customize thousands of different fighters. Also, you also get a story mode. Modern Warfare 2 is most likely going to be there. I'm hoping it's playable because it was playable at the last convention that it was showed off at.
Right.
So I'm sure there's going to be a multiplayer, if not, hopefully a campaign thing maybe. We'll see.
I would be shocked if it's not playable. You know, TGS is the show everyone's waiting for, so I doubt they're going to have it at a lesser show and then, you know, not have it at the biggest show of the year.
Beyond Good and Evil 2. I hope they showcase that. We all saw this little snippet that was supposedly leaked. Alan Wake will be there. That's not a prediction. It will be there. At Metal Gear Solid 4, they might finally announce the trophy patch. The game never had trophy. Konami always promised that they will add the support for it. And I'm hoping that they announce it at TGS and maybe even surprise everybody and release it at that time.
I'm actually hoping there's something on Kingdom Hearts 3. That's another one of the predictions actually he made. But it brought to my attention how awesome it would be to actually see that.
The new Sonic 2D HD game. It's not a remake or anything like that. It's just Sonic, the next 2D Sonic game in HD. Assassin's Creed 2, which is one of the most anticipated titles of the year in my book. I can't wait. I was playing the first one and realized how great that game was. And it was truly ahead of its time when it came out. I can't wait. I can't even predict what that game is going to offer to us. It's going to be sweet. Lost Planet 2 is another title we're going to check out. The demo they released was badass. They did a great job with that. That game is going to be fun as hell. Co-op is going to be sweet as hell. Quantum Theory. Quantum Theory is probably going to be a surprise title that a lot of people don't know about yet, but we feel like that game is going to be pretty kick-ass. Another title that's going to be there is Final Fantasy 14, which is a Final Fantasy Online game. We're going to check that out, see how it is. A lot of people who have actually seen the game in person have said that the game for an online universe has the most fascinating artwork. Castlevania Lord of Shadow is definitely going to be there. It's going to be huge. And in Japan, it's probably going to be big. Halo Reach, we've heard about it. Hopefully, this is the first time we actually get to see what it is. One title I'm really excited about for the Wii is another collaboration. And that's going to be Metroid Other M. I think this is the first time people are going to see Samus and Metroid in a completely different limelight, but in a very unique, rehashed, badass version of Metroid. Alright guys, so we're definitely excited about this, going to Tokyo. It's been a long dream of ours. We're fascinated by the fact that we're going to be in the center, the heart of where gaming originated from. It's going to be quite interesting. It's going to be the experience of a lifetime. And we're going to be bringing you guys coverage from everywhere we are. We're not just going to be covering games. We're going to do more than any other gaming site out there. We're going to be more unique and have some fun out there and bring you guys all the entertainment we can. Be sure to check out our YouTube and gamingahead.com.
Overall, our goal is to make you guys feel like you're there with us. You know, it's not just about the Tokyo Game Show, even though that's going to be the heart of it. It's about being there in Japan, the atmosphere. There's things you can't always see at just the game show. There's a lot of other things going on, And, you know, when you're like us and like you guys, I'm sure, and when you love something as much as we love this, when you can get the opportunity to go to the roots, then it's something special. And that's why we want everyone to share it with us, basically.
And we can't wait to go to the fish market to eat the sushi, freshest sushi in the world. And then pretty much,
I'm going to take a slab of tuna and possibly put it on my body somewhere throughout the 7 days.
And I'm definitely going to go to a geisha house and eat cheese.
That's the highlight of our plan so far. So
we can't wait to post you guys updates from Tokyo. It's 3 days away for our flight, another day for us to get there, and then all the freaking fun starts there. So that's it. We've made it. Episode 10 is done.
See you from Tokyo.
By the way, guys, this is very important as well. This is it. There's no more season one. We're pretty much wrapped up after Tokyo. We're done. We're going to be coming back with season two probably in like November or maybe as late as December, but it has not been decided yet. We're going to be moving into our new studios, Web Giant Media in California. And we're pretty much going to take off from there, guys. Come back with much better post-production work, more content, more updates, more involvement with the community. And we're the only people that do that. So that's it.
God of War 3. Hopefully, I pray that there's a full-on playable version.
Are you kidding me? It will definitely be there. Full-on what? Pleasurable? What?
Pleasurable.